What's up, guys? It's Mike Tamimo here. Welcome to my YouTube channel. Most of all, welcome to my Gothic 3 playthrough, the playthrough of the Hashishin, aka Balear. In this particular episode, I think it was 10 part 3, we're gonna continue completing the quest within Benirai and Largo. So without further ado, let's wait for the loading screen and then we shall continue.
Eusebio is acting suspicious.
Eusebio is a bum. He chops up grass and distills booze. Maybe he's guzzled too much of his own stuff. Whatever. Leave him alone. We need him.
Lucar is after your gold.
Is he really? That thief creeps in here and... Good work. And now make sure that the fellow disappears from my city.
I was at the tunnel in Largo.
Are the slaves still there?
No. Largo was raided by the nomads, and the slaves are gone.
By Beliar's angry breath, I've had just about enough. Undead in Bensala, nomads in Largo. Apparently the whole world has gone crazy.
Actually, I shouldn't pay anything for this news. But of course you will get your pay.
What will you do next?
What do you think? We'll reoccupy the tunnel, of course. You've been screeching for work. Go to Vasco. Let him lend you a couple of slaves. But not the best ones he's got.
Undead in Bensala?
You haven't heard about the risen corpses? Nothing about the restless and accursed? Don't let yourself get distracted by that. There's more than enough for you to do here. Just stay here and stay away from Bensala.
I'm in desperate need once again of potions. Let's see if I can buy some.
Show me your goods.
Not much, but I'll take it. Better some than none. Now, if you do want to liberate Benirai, make sure to keep this guy alive until you want to liberate this area. It can help you. I will not do it, of course, but...
Sancho sent me. You better get out of Benirai.
I can't believe it. You sold me out, you filthy swine. No, I won't go. You will go instead. Directly to Beliar. I'll skewer you alive.
Whatever it takes.
You die!
This touché
is for Beliar. You must have things of your own to take care of.
Yes, your death.
Are you looking for trouble again? You hit me, you dog!
Down. Give him what for? Knock him down!
Uh. Beliar does not want to see me in his realm yet.
Yeah!
Damn! Like a thief. You do quite a bit of damage, good sir.
Well done.
I'm getting my ass kicked.
Knock him down! Yeah! Give him what for!
Say hello to Beliar for me. Sorry about that, my friend. It was the will of the gods.
Sancho sent me. I'm supposed to take a couple of slaves to Lago.
To Lago, huh? And of course, the production here can't slow down at all. All right, listen. Take the haggard one. We can spare him and his companions. Oh, one more thing. Since you're going to Lago anyway, could you bring me a package of swamp weed? I'll pay you a good price for it.
Here is your package of swamp weed.
Very good, Father of Helpfulness. Let me show you my gratitude. Now, that cost me quite a bit again. I wonder...
What?
Well, I've been working for Sancho for a pretty long time. Sure, he takes care of the tribute for Zubin. But believe me, there's enough left over for him.
What are you getting at?
Well, I could send you to Braga. To the slave trader with a princely sum of gold.
And?
Naturally, we'd just be pretending. And on the way, you would, alas, be attacked by nomads. If you tell Sancho that, you'll get 500 gold coins from me.
Are you sure he'll believe that from me?
If I weren't sure of it, I wouldn't make you the offer. Think about it. One little lie to Sancho, and we're in business.
No can do.
Vasco offered me a shady deal.
What? Tell me, quickly.
Well, he wanted to cheat you out of a goodly sum of gold.
When I've known him for so long, and always paid him well, why is he doing this to me? But I won't let him get away with that. I will deduct every single one of those coins from his pay. As for you, I am very pleased with you.
Not reputation? Really, well, that's a bit lame.
Stop! Not one step farther. So, I see you've made yourself useful. Carry on, then. If you need training, come to me. I'll do some more work. Don't forget, I'm keeping an eye on you.
I'm sure you do.
No, we do not know if we can trust you.
Would you teach me how to fight?
Good. Carry on like that. Good.
10 more remaining. And then I can finally train dual-wielded one-handed.
We'll both get in trouble.
You seem rather...
emaciated?
Well, yes.
My mates and I, we've been toiling in the tunnels for weeks. I'm at the end of my rope, stranger. But that's how it is. Some people have swords and others do the digging.
You and your mates, come with me now.
But of course, there must be a little work left in us somewhere.
I'll take you out of here.
Good.
That one battle cost me all of my potions. Again, even those that I bought. Can you keep up, sir? You seem to.
Here we are.
Oh, goody. We get to hack some more.
Get to work, now.
All right. We're going to work.
Did you take away the slaves?
Yes, they're in Lago.
Good. Hopefully, there's still gold to be had there. Here is your pay.
Do you have anything else for me to do?
No. You have been very helpful. I think you could go far in the desert.
Well, with your help, certainly.
I see. Good. My influence does not reach as far as Ishtar, but I can help you nevertheless. The mage Sigmor from Bakaresh still owes me. I'll give you this letter for him. Maybe that will help you along. Good luck.
All right, so let's get Diego and deal with the mine crawlers, well, sand crawlers, within Benirai.
What's going on here?
What are you talking about?
You brought some slaves into the tunnel?
Yes. Sancho wants his gold.
Damn. The tunnel is unguarded. Somebody needs to watch it. I have to see to every little thing myself around here.
Which part of no didn't you understand?
Now, where is my good friend Diego? Why ain't he here? I'm pretty sure I told him to wait here. What the fuck? I'm honestly baffled. She's still standing by Shakur's corpse, I doubt it. I know he has to be waiting somewhere. Otherwise, I will have to take care of the sandcrawler issue myself, and currently I do not really have the resources for that. Doesn't say Diego is waiting, which means he's on his way back to Braga. Maybe because I took the slave. Could be. It's the only explanation, so that means he's between Lago slash Braga, so he's gonna be walking quite a bit.
Shakur is dead.
Excellent. Here is your gold.
It is the 10 strength, and then the next level I can learn.
Stop! Not one step farther.
Dual wielded one handed.
Teach me how to fight.
15 learning points.
Good. Carry on like that.
So that means 2 levels just for this one. Oh wait. Am I saying correctly? Yeah, one level. He can only teach me the first one, really? But 15 earning points, that's 1.5 level.
No, we do not know if we can trust you.
Yeah, I'm thinking about what I'm gonna do, because Diego can be pretty much anywhere. And there is no way I can withstand, at least I don't think that I can withstand the entire army of the Sandcrawlers. But I have little choice, because finding Diego is risky and nearly impossible in the side of the desert, and he most likely just goes straight through it. instead of walking the path. Why attack me? My skeleton already dead. All right, so let's use the environment. Who isn't smart or who isn't strong has to be smart. Thank you. hope I have enough arrows with me. Hey man, at least get some damage. It literally goes right through him. So it's such a shame that these sand crawlers have zero loot.
Thank you.
I was a bit too close to comfort. Oh dear. Cinema Sense, Sandcrawler. We're nearly done with the sand crawlers, guys. At least I hope so. Not quite sure on how many exactly there are. But I have to take care of the tough ones. also a couple in the cave itself. But those inside the cave are tough ones only. Die already, please. Yeah, certainly are a lot of those sand crawlers. Oh, plenty of arrows. Imagine how many I already shot. I think I had about 1500 or something. That's what this is, the last motherfucker. Yosh.
Broken.
Of course, he's sleeping. Alright, so let me quickly get something to drink while this booger wake up.
You betrayed me. You miserable dog. You made me look bad. Let me tell you.
Yes? What?
Nothing.
The crawlers are history.
Did you take out the whole nest?
Well, I flattened everything that was running around.
All right. Here is your pay.
Here is your pay. Thank you. Sorry about that, guys. But it took a bit longer than I hoped. I had to go to the toilet as well. As well as remove my fake teeth. Which is a hell. Because of the fact, yeah, it doesn't really matter. Benny Ray. Hewitt. Shall I get Hewitt real fast? Yeah, why not? They are over there.
Welcome, Wanderer. Come drink some water with us.
What are you doing here?
We have been hunting, and now we're headed for the oasis. But a few Hashishin have made themselves at home there.
Can you teach me anything?
We share our water, and we share our knowledge.
Show me your goods.
I am curious on what kind of bow I'm currently wearing. I want it. Thank you. Now, as soon as I'm... Damage is not all that great, but as soon as I get... mana regeneration, this staff will certainly be helpful. For now, not yet. But then at least I've got it. You know, it's not for the damage I'm doing in it, I'm doing it for the mana.
I already know that.
Apparently, I didn't wear an amulet. Let's quickly go to Sugud.
Well, traveler, are you on the run?
Why on the run?
Undead. Nomads. There are plenty of reasons to be on the run, but never mind. Drink a bit of water and rest.
What are you doing here?
Me? I'm the boss here. This is my oasis. Well, you know, the nomads are making life difficult for us. They're always ready to attack us. Especially at Hurit. Perhaps you could take care of it.
Where do I find Hurit?
Not far from here, in the south. Mostly they hang around ancient ruins.
What needs to be done?
Hurit and his band are lurking nearby. They are waiting to steal our water, so go and wipe them out.
Yeah. I'll take care of it. Was actually hoping they would help, but should have known that they wouldn't. So I let them take care of themselves. Cinema scene.
Show me your goods.
Damn. hurts. Come here!
Hey, watch what you're doing.
Rest in peace, my brothers. I'm nearly done, guys, nearly.
Nothing new here. I dealt with Yurit.
You did. Good. That is good.
How about a reward?
Reward, of course. Here, that should be sufficient. So, now just get out of here. What do you want?
I dealt with Hurit.
Good. He's been causing us problems for a long time. Here, this is for you.
Is there anything else to do?
You've dealt with all the nomads here in the area. You've earned a bonus for that. Here, take this, Hunter of Nomads.
Braga paid more. Sadly, but true. Oh, you ain't that rich. Shall I dig? No, let me quickly dig for the gold in the tunnels and then I will finish the episode so we can go to the next one.
Stop! Not one step farther.
Can I go into the tunnels?
You've made yourself useful. All right, go dig a little. But don't think you can push the slaves around.
You know what? I'm gonna do the digging part in the next episode where we're gonna go to the next city. So yeah, thank you guys for watching and if you like what you see, subscribe to my channel.
What are you doing sneaking around?
Relax, man. Subscribe to my channel, hit the like button if you want to see a Gothic series hardcore run. And I hope to see you guys in the next episode where we're gonna first dig for the gold in this tunnel and then we're gonna go to Bensala. So yeah, thank you guys for watching and I hope to see you guys next time.